Hello, YouTube. Now let's go in the trap right now. Alright, so I'm going to upside of the tree, so hopefully the victim doesn't notice me. And okay, a bit. Okay, I'm going to dig the previous dirt. Okay. Yes, like that. And don't forget the chest right there. What? And fill it. Wait, sorry. Fill the chest with the items. Yes, that's it. And then we go straight above the place for the victim, and then we put the sand to make sure the victim doesn't escape. You can make it much bigger. Yes, like that. Alright, so let's just wait for the victim. I see someone coming. He's going to come in a few more blocks. I think I'll just crouch so he doesn't see me behind these leaves. There he is. He's going to come.
Alack, three chest. This was really awesome. I like three chest.
Nice, man. I got some diamonds. And then I got some dead. All right, there he goes.
Ha ha ha.
Yo guys, I'm back here. Alright, so let's go make the automatic sun trap. Yeah, that's it. Alright, so we need a trap chest right here, and then we connect it into a redstone wire. Yes, a redstone wire, just like this. Up to this, and then we quite kind of like that, yep. Yeah, like that. And then we put the next round. Wait, leaves are disturbing. Okay, next one. Alright, like this. That. Next one, and next one into the trap, just like this. Yep, just like that, and then the trap. Connect it into the piston. We need the piston. Then we need the crystal torch to activate the piston. Wait, where? Let's check. So it is under me. The chest is under me. And then, so we don't need that here. So we need that right in here. Yes, like that, definitely. Yes, so it holds the sands. Wait, we need more to make sure the player is dead to pick the trap. And then, so when he opens the chest, so the piston wasn't activated again, because the redstone torch wasn't activated and deactivated, and then the sand goes off. So this time I don't need to stay here to watch, so because it's automatic, so I'll just leave and you guys can see.
What did I see here? A free chest. Okay. What's it here? Wait, I cannot open it. Okay, I opened it. Oh my god, this chest is really hard to be opened. Wait, I'm going to... What's going on? I'm opening the chest now. Is there something wrong? Just kidding, I wasn't opening it. Okay, I'm opening it now. Oh, I cannot breathe.